it's still frigid outside.
Yeah. I was talking to one of my girl pals this morning, and I was, you know, we were just talking about the things of life, and she's going through a few things, and I explained to her that daily my concerns change. You know, the things that I used to get upset about, I no longer anymore. You know how people say they appreciate the small things in life? Well, I've grown to appreciate the tiny things. The mere fact that I can wake up in my own ability. When I say own ability, of course God grants me the ability to wake up. But as far as I don't need a bedpan or anything like that. You know, I have the activities of my limbs, things like that. You know, I can, you know, don't need help. My kids can wake up, my family, my mother. To me, that's enough. I have enough clothes, hat, hair, you know, vehicle, a job, you know, so all the other big things, big wants, is so irrelevant. It is. It's so irrelevant. So I would ask that everyone would just invest a few moments of their day every day to reevaluate who they are, where they are, what their life looks like, and what they can do to change for the better. Every day above ground, that's even a bad day, a hectic day, a chaotic day, is better than a quiet day below the earth. Even as far as on a job, a bad day on a job is better than a quiet day at home with no job. So we just have to reevaluate a lot of things that basically that we take for granted. So that's my little 2 cents. Have to get some stuff done, have like a meeting today and things like that. So I'll be back later. Alrighty, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.